Hi, I am Tom Moss Brother. Today, I will introduce my favorite videos of accidents will happen. There are three videos for me to want to introduce. I want you to watch all three videos. Let's watch all together. Thank you.
And speeds on the railway, it's a life of happiness. But sometimes impatience can lead to carelessness.
Some think they are smart cats,
and some just know it all.
But sooner or later, we all find out that accidents happen now and again, just when you least expect. When you think that life is okay, fate comes to collect. Accidents happen now and again, when people or trains get smart. If you don't concentrate on the thing that you're doing, accidents will happen just like that. Your best laid plan can turn upside down if you get too confident. Sometimes you will slip and slide if that lady's luck's intent.
One minute you're riding high,
the next you're on the ground.
But please remember, whatever the weather, you must take care, cause accidents happen now and again. Sometimes just by chance, you gotta pick yourself up and just yourself down, put it down to experience. Accidents happen now and again, just don't take it all too hard, cause if you don't concentrate on the things that you're doing, accidents will happen just like that. The warning signs are there for us to see most of the time,
but sometimes we take chances and ignore the danger signs.
Fate can surprise you with no reason or rhyme.
Make sure you learn your lesson, you'll know better next time.
Accidents happen now and again, just when you least expect. Just when you think that life is okay, fate comes to collect. Accidents happen now and again, when people or trains get smart. If you don't concentrate on the things that you're doing, accidents will happen just like that. Accidents happen now and again, sometimes just by chance. You gotta pick yourself up and dust yourself down, put it down to experience. Accidents happen now and again, just don't take it all too hard.
If you don't concentrate on the thing that you're doing, whatever you're doing is not what you're thinking.
Accidents.
On the railway, it's a life of happiness. But sometimes patience can lead to carelessness.
Some think they are smart cats,
and some just know it all.
But sooner or later, we all find out that accidents happen now and again, just when you least expect. You think that life is okay, fate comes to collect. Accidents happen now and again, when people or trains get smart. If you don't concentrate on the thing that you're doing, accidents will happen just like that. Your best plan can turn upside down if you get too confident. Sometimes you will slip and slide if that lady's luck's intent.
One minute you're riding high,
the
whatever the weather. You must take care, 'cause life can happen now and again. Sometimes just by chance, you've got to be just a person. Just to sit down, put it down to experience. Accidents happen now and again. Just don't take it all too hard, 'cause if you don't concentrate on the things that you're doing, signs are there for reasons. He's on the railway, it's a life of happiness. But sometimes patience can lead to carelessness.
Some think they are smart,
and some just know it all.
But sooner or later, we all find out that accidents happen now and again. Just when you least expect, just when you think that life is okay, they don't recollect. Accidents happen now and again. When people or trains get smart, if you don't concentrate on the thing that you're doing, accidents will happen just like that. Best laid plan can turn upside down if you get too confident. Sometimes you will slip and slide if that lady's luck's intent.
One you're riding high,
the next go on the round.
But please remember, whatever the weather, you must take care, 'cause accidents happen now and again. Sometimes just by chance, just to sit down, put it down to experience. Accidents happen now and again. Just don't take it all too hard, 'cause if you don't concentrate on the things that you're doing, accidents will happen just like that. Warning signs are there for us to see most of the time,
but sometimes we take chances and ignore the danger signs.
Hi everyone, this is Capsule Thomas. How about this video? Are you favorite? Please subscribe to this channel and watch more videos. See you later.